Hi, Tim Sellers for the Rex Reports on Sunday, the 11th of March. As you can see, Marlowe has made her way into the Tickle Trunk and is having a jolly good time playing dress up. Unfortunately, after a week with us, she's going back home today, but she should be back with us hopefully in April. So there you go. Trust me, no dogs were harmed in the filming of this program. Tim Sellers for the Rex Reports, over and out for now.